What's up, everyone? Pete Pardo here from Sea of Tranquility. You ever do that thing called like never say never? Well, about 2 months ago, a company called Angels Horn reached out to me and said, "Hey, we are a fairly newish company. We're selling and creating low cost but boutique style turntables, and we like what you do on your YouTube channel. You love music, and would you consider if we send you one of our turntables that maybe you can kind of put it together, check it out, give us your thoughts, put a video together, and help us promote these turntables to people who are maybe looking to get back into vinyl but don't want to spend a lot of money on, you know, big ticket turntable systems and whatnot." So I said, you know what? Sure. It's not like I don't get sent vinyl from bands and labels from time to time, right? So, but I haven't owned a turntable in over 30 years. So I was like, whatever. So it's been a busy past couple of weeks, but I finally got around to put it together. And I wanted to show you guys what it's all about and see if it's something that you might be interested in if you are looking to get back into vinyl. But like I said, don't want to spend a lot of money. So let's take at the Angels Horn turntable that was sent to me. So as you can see, it's not that big, doesn't take up a lot of room. Space was the, you know, of course, an issue for here for me. And we got your, you know, obviously dials over here, you line in 33, 45. You got your power output. Okay. Over here, you got your volume. It's made of decent colored wood, right? Kind of like that. They're pretty attractive looking. You got your speakers. They're small, they don't take up a lot of room. They got pretty good sound. Let's check it out. We got Wishbone Ash Argus playing on the turntable here. As you can hear, pretty cool, right? I think it sounds pretty good. Like I said, if you're looking for a turntable on a budget, maybe you got some old records laying around that you haven't listened to in years. Maybe your old turntable didn't quite make it. Or like I said, maybe you're just someone who's kind of looking to jump on the new vinyl craze. Here's a way you can do it. I'm going to put the links down below to Angels Horn so you can go check out all the different stereos that they have, all the different turntables, and see if any of them fit into what you're looking for. And good luck shopping, everybody. So again, I'll give you another look at it. Angels Horn. I am Pete Pardo. Thanks for watching, everybody. Visit us on the web at www.seatranquility.org. We're on Facebook, we're on YouTube, all together. All the damn time. Check out Angels Horn, and we'll see you soon here with more stuff. Take care. Bye-bye.